Hello. Today I will be filming a very natural bronzy makeup. So this makeup was inspired by Wayne Goss. That I wanted to show you my body right now, how bronzed it is. So look at my legs, look at my arms, and my face is all white. So what I wanted to say is I want to bronze my face all up so that my body matches my face. Oh. So let's get started. I'm going in and use my foundation from Vicon as usual. I want to dampen my sponge, like wait a moment. So here I am, the sponge is grown, as you see. I should buy some kind of spray to dampen my sponges. Maybe from Essence, not very expensive. Yeah, I should buy that. Let's see in the mirror how I look like. Yeah, it's blended okay. Now I'm gonna set everything in with this powder from Miss Rose. The pen is growing. Mm-hmm. So yesterday my friend Samantha sent a message to me very late at night that she's gonna talk with her boyfriend today, so we will see each other today. And I won't go to the lake today, but I'm gonna buy fish for my dad. It's the day of the market today, so we sell fish there. And I'm gonna go to the market to buy fish for him. Poopa bronzer. Okay. With the same brush. Let's try with the same brush. Not with the Sephora brush. I have to match my face to the body, so I'm applying it a bit more. Oh, I see a pen. Wow, I see a pen there. You won't be able to see it, but it's very small. And there is the pen here. I hit pen on it. So my project summer is going well. Do you see the pen here? Wow. I'm so proud of me. But I have to apply more on my neck, I see, because my neck is white still. So now what I'm gonna do is apply highlighter just on my cheeks. Right here. find my eye base from Alverde. That was a highlighter. Now I'm applying my highlighter on my eyes as an eyeshadow. This is my luminizer, by the way. This will be the only eyeshadow I use today. With this brow gel from Astra, Brow Pomade. Oh, so I'm kind of worried for Samantha because I think her boyfriend is a narcissist and I think she's under his control. So I think he will start love bombing again and she will go for it. She doesn't want to lose her because she's not yet squeezed like a lemon. Narcissists don't leave you alone until you're not squeezed like a lemon. So these are my brows. I have to apply more bronzer on this area, I think. Later I will apply my self-tanning lotion here, so that my face matches body, my neck matches body. Now what I'm gonna do is apply mascara. So that's it for my makeup, I think. The last step is a spray. I'm gonna spray myself with this Love Addict from Victoria's Secret. What do you think? Do I look crazy bronzed like that? I'm almost thinking about doing bangs today or tomorrow. We'll see when my stepsister will be available to do that for me because she's a hairdresser. Thank you for watching. I hope to see you later and goodbye.